You guys know this car. It's Jay's GT500. Cold air and an X-Play. It's still a factory tune. He's running the C5 single turbo. It's a 5.3 swap truck motor. He's over there somewhere. He's running 12 or 13 PSI. It's a built 4L60. Yeah.
The one that raced Kenny?
Yeah.
I don't know. He said it was slow top end.
He beat the red eye by two cars.